Does this look like a child to you? On February 16, 2024, the Alabama Supreme Court ruled that this tiny blob of 8 cells is, indeed, a child. Lacking any recognizable human features, it's less than 1/10 of a millimeter in diameter. For those not up to speed with the metric system, it's smaller than 40/1000ths of an inch. Or, if you're an Alabamian, it measures about 2/10,000ths of a cubit.